Buea remains one of the strongest constituencies of our head of state and president of the republic, His Excellency Buea. If I had to list the number of projects that are visible in our municipality that have been thanks to the magnanimity of the head of state, I would begin by talking about the boulevard from I-17 to the police roundabout. We have a very useful passage through Mutingene into Buea and from Buea to Moyoka, the neighboring towns. I think all of Buea, the outlets of Buea, are well constructed and paved in such a way that our population appreciates. Come to talk about government services in Buea, you will realize the government has paid a lot of attention in the renovation and construction of infrastructure, that is housing, the services of government, as a way of comfortably, adequately, and in perfect security, house the various services and provide the good working condition for the staff of our government services that are operating within our municipality. This certainly has had an expansion in the scope of the picturesque view of our municipality, which is that government structures are littered all over the town. You can see the new structure housing the Ministry of Urban Development, that housing the services of the National Gendarmerie, that which houses the services of agriculture and rural development, basic education, the extension of the Treasury Department, the Regional Treasury in Buea, and then the Regional Services of Livestock, Fisheries and Industry, the Regional Services of Transport, the Buea Social Insurance Center, which welcomes the visitor to town with a very magnificent structure placed at Mile 17. The structures have not ended there. If you enter the Lone Anglo-Saxon University, you will find the number of investments that are ongoing and that have been implanted on this campus by the government of our country under the leadership of His Excellency Paul Biya. The people of Buea have remained appreciative of this.